guys, you're welcome back. Thanks for clicking. My name is Bukumi Mike Grant. So we're checking out this video to get that titled Cry Dua for Palestine by Mariam. And this is very, you know, touching. The touching dua for the Palestine people. Let's check it out.
Allahumma kulli ikhwanina fi Filistin. Allahumma kullahum mu'ayyidan wa zahira. Allahumma kulli ikhwanina al-murabitina fil masjid al-aqsa. Allahumma farrij hammahum. Allahumma ansurhum. Allahumma naffis karbahum. Allahumma dahi jarhahum. Allahumma afi mubtalahum. Allahumma shfi mardahum. Allahumma arham mawtahum. Allahumma taqabbal shuhada'ahum. Allahumma kullahum aunan wa nasira wa mu'ayyidan wa zahira. Allahumma ya muntaqim ya jabbar. Alayka biman zalamahum. Alayka bi'aduwika wa aduwihim. Ya qawi ya aziz. Munzil al-kitab. Mujri al-sahab. Hazim al-ahzab. Ihzimhum wa zalzilhum. يا قوي يا عزيز. اللهم أعد المسجد الأقصى إلى رحاب المسلمين. اللهم أعد المسجد الأقصى إلى رحاب المسلمين. اللهم حرر المسجد الأقصى. اللهم ارزقنا فيه صلاة قبل الممات. اللهم ارزقنا فيه صلاة قبل الممات. يا أرحم الراحمين.
Oh my God, that was so beautiful. That was so powerful. That was so emotional. I just pray God listen to the hearts, to the cry of his people. I just pray that God answers their prayer. Like, I'm speechless, guys, because this is so touching. I'm just trying to recall what is going on and what has happened, and people that, you know, that have lost their loved ones, and people that are still fighting for their life. And may God protect and guide those that are still living. I pray they will be victorious. Victory will be, at the end of it all, they shall be victorious. They shall be victorious. I just pray for peace. I pray for freedom. I pray for, my heart goes to them all over there. My heart goes to everybody trying to survive. My heart goes to them. May God protect them. May God also, you know, be with them. And I pray that those ones that, you know, that departed this world, may they find rest with God. This is so touching, guys. Very touching. Beautiful voice, beautiful, you know, prayer. That was amazing. As a non-Muslim, I was moved by it. Beautiful. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.